Is it okay? Can I take your picture?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. This woman has just panned her concentrates down. You can see the mercury in the pan. Is it okay? Yeah. So this is how they do it. She's rubbing the mercury around. You can see it beating up. She just panned down all the stuff off the top. And she has her mercury. And she has, looks like a steel washing dish or washing pan. So she's gonna take the amalgam in her pan and wring it out in that cloth. Comes the mercury.
Are they dead?
Don't walk away, you don't want to mate.
You speak Swahili or a local language?
No, next week.
Yeah.
Chilling here.
Yeah, mate.
Oh, you should just share a sauce. Doesn't speak it that much.
Doesn't speak it that much, just the local language.
Yeah, so just the local language.
Okay.
And there
is it. You know, we'll give you a beer.
Huh? But that's still good, alright.
How much gold is that, Solomon, you think?
A couple? How much is it? It's 0.
It's
0. So it's 0.15 grams, approximately.
0.15 grams.
Yeah.
So a tenth of a gram.
Yeah.
Approximately.
Yeah.
And then what will she do with that?
Okay, for it to got the yellow color of gold, he has to heat it.
Yeah, yeah, she has to burn off the mercury.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Then it will go to the yellow color.
Yeah, go to the yellow color, yeah.
Then that is when it's being bought by some people here. We have some, I don't know how to went to call it, brokers or who, but they buy them, they take it.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And so will she, does she burn that off like on an open fire?
Yeah, just an open fire.
Will she do that now or will she wait till tonight?
No, until when they'll get to where... Apenji, you also can.
The junction.
Abol.
Achille.
Can we go with her until where she'll be selling it?
Yeah, say again?
Can we go with her until where she'll be selling it?
Yeah, I would like to, yeah.
Inyabi, you also can.
Solomon, how much ore did she run? What, one sack or two sacks?
Emma boy.
So she just took this one.
This tailings?
Yeah.
Yeah? She got 0.15 grams from 8 sacks.
Yeah.
And a sack weighs 50 kilograms?
Yeah. Huh. Yeah.
Does she have children?
So one is just completing the primary school, the other one is completing high school.
So one completing high school is 18.
18?
One completing primary school is 12 years.
12 years old.
Yeah.
And how long has she been mining?
So she's been doing it for 2 years now.
2 years?
Yeah.
2 years, okay, yeah. Very good. So this is the gold buyer, and she has brought her amalgam.
So currently 1 gram is about 3,000 shillings.
1 gram is 3,000 Kenyan shillings?
Yeah.
Okay.
So like,
oh, it's like a little spoon rolled up.
Yeah, so it's a spoon, but the tip has been folded.
Yes, I see.
Yeah.
So he's just standing over it, burning the mercury off.
Yeah.
And there's children right here. They're all watching. Because we are Mzungu, we are white people, white men. And the children are very interested.
Yeah.
So he's just, he put his rolled up spoon in there with a little bit of amalgam and is going to burn the mercury off. And then he will weigh it and pay this woman for her gold. What's this woman's name?
Monica.
Monica?
Yeah.
Monica? Yes, this is Monica from Migori, Kenya. Solomon, can you tell us what they're doing? They're going to weigh the gold now?
So you know this?
A little scale, yeah.
So they use the scale in measuring the weight. So he's still setting whether it's balanced.
Uh-huh.
So he's still balancing.
So he's balancing the scale?
Yeah.
I look at any.
Yeah, we need a light.
Yeah. So
So 0.2 grams of gold.
Yeah. It's 0.2. So, because he has no money currently, she'll come back for the money later.
She'll come back to get paid.
Yeah.
And how long did she work this morning for that much gold? 5 a.m.
Yeah.
Till now. What time is it now? 9?
Yeah,
nine. It's like, so she worked 4 hours for 0.2 grams. Yes. And so she will come back to get paid.
Yeah, to get paid. That's 600.
600 Kenyan shillings.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Uh-huh.
So,
how much gold does he buy in a day? Do you know roughly?
He takes up 80 grams a day.
80 grams a day?
Eight.
Oh, eight. Eight grams. Okay, so that's about what he gets per day from the local miners. Okay. Solomon, is this nitric acid? What's he doing now? Is this nitric acid? Yeah, so he's taking his gold buttons.
Yeah.
And he's using nitric acid, and that's NO2, the dark brown gas. And so he's getting the rest of the mercury and the impurities out.
Yeah.
So the wind's blowing that way, and there are all the children right down the road from him. So he's cleaning the rest of the amalgam, and he's boiling it in nitric acid. Yes. Well, yes. Asante sana. Asante sana, yes. Thank you very much.
Until tomorrow.
Yeah. So they collect the gold in Migori, and then they sell it in Nairobi or Dubai or...
Dubai.
Uh-huh. Yeah. And how much gold will they get in Migori before going to Dubai?
Take 5 kg per day.
Per day.
Yes.
In Migori.
Because they collected, some are coming from this way, some are coming from where, some are coming from Rongo.
Uh-huh.
So they are at the place. So they can even get 10 to 5 kg.
Per day?
They take it to the agents at Nairobi. Who makes toilets?
Yeah.
Who makes the necklaces?
Yes, okay, yes.
Rings and other things.
Right.
So they take those rings to
abroad,
Dubai, everywhere.
So they make it into jewelry?
Yeah.
And then they sell the jewelry in Dubai?
Yeah.
So they go to Nairobi and make jewelry?
Yeah.
And then they take it to Dubai to sell?
Yeah.
I see.
Yeah.
So it leaves Kenya as a gold product,
yeah.
not gold medal.
Yeah.
Not
bullion.
Not bullion, just as jewelry. Ah. Yeah.